Israelis have begun voting in an unprecedented third general election in under a year, which polls predict will end in another political deadlock. Current Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is seeking to stay in power just 2 weeks before he is due to stand trial on corruption charges.
14 special voting stations have been created for those quarantined due to coronavirus.